this industry is just filled with passionate and talented, but also just lovely people. Most of us are in this industry, I think, because we feel like we're doing something good for the world. That's definitely a nice thing to know when you're going to work every day. My name's Sherrin. I work for Mint Renewables, and my title, I guess, is the Head of Engineering and Markets. Mint develops currently and then plans to also own and operate renewable energy projects. So that includes wind, solar and storage projects. And then my role is basically to make sure that we develop high quality projects that are connectable to the grid, and then also make sure that we're chasing projects in locations where there's a market for them and there's people that want to buy the output. The great thing about Mint is that we've only been around for just over 2 years now. We're starting from a clean slate. To be here from the start and then hopefully in not too long take some projects through to construction operations, I think will be incredibly rewarding. Back 20 years ago, wind farms were just starting to be built. It took a while, but I was really lucky to get a job as a wind engineer. It was an interesting time. It was a really niche, small industry then, I guess. But now it's a really exciting and growing industry. It's changing all the time. It is a great space where you can get in on the ground floor and get some great experience very quickly. Because it is expanding so quickly as well, I think there's a lot of opportunities for more junior people that demonstrate some ability to probably be promoted pretty quickly. And because it is such a rapidly changing space, there's always something new to learn. So for those people who have a voracious appetite for learning, it's a great place to be. When I first started working in the industry, it would be totally normal for me to go to meetings and be the only female there. These days it's very different. You know, here at Mint we're actually, I think, exactly 50-50 at the moment. I would also say that the women who I have come across are generally incredibly supportive.
Authorised by Kane Thornton, Clean Energy Council, Melbourne.